The gate swings into the stretch. Sixth race gathering speed, approaching the start. Off and pacing, racing for space, quick off the wings for McNair. Chased out of there, Senior K down the center. Marco Polo closer to the inside, grabbing that early lead. It's Marco Polo under attack. Senior K is rolling up alongside and now by. Grits and Gravy's right there with them. Third, racing for space, will end up tucking fourth inside. Then it's Prairie Mystic from in fifth. Empty the Till retreats to sixth. Seventh off the speed, it's EL Wild Spirit. Last is Outlaw Gunpowder. Quarter pole bound, chasing, class dropping Senior K, as he's up front by 2.5 at a quarter of 27-1. Back into second to Marco Polo. Grits and Gravy is racing third. Two likes back to racing for space with Prairie Mystic fifth. Six to the rail is Empty the Till. Two to EL Wild Spirit and Outlaw Gunpowder still the trailer. Single file as they scoot across the backstretch here in the second quarter. It is Senior K getting things his own way tonight, on top just over a length. Marco Polo closing up in second. Third to the rail is Grits and Gravy, the half and 56-1. Second panel, 29 flat. In at the rail, racing for space is fourth, but now fifth is Empty the Till, commences a first over rally for Filion. Latching onto that cover, EL Wild Spirit, six, soon to be fifth though. Prairie Mystic shuffled back, and outside starts up Outlaw Gunpowder, five in and three out. That's how they roll the three quarters, chasing Senior K. Upset-minded Senior K with the lead. Empty the Till from first over, chipping away. Pocket sitting is Marco Polo from in third. Then on cover, EL Wild Spirit, four, three quarters in 1:25-2, and they're into the stretch. Senior K joined outside by Empty the Till, who rushes by. In at the rail, third is Marco Polo. Late speed from EL Wild Spirit, fourth. They're in deep stretch, and it's Empty the Till by two lengths. EL Wild Spirit bearing down with late speed outside. EL Wild Spirit after Empty the Till. Empty the Till to win by three parts of a length over EL Wild Spirit. Finishing a fast closing third was Outlaw Gunpowder in 1:53-2. On a winning effort, Sylvain Filion, the driving triple here on tonight's card. Empty the Till's fourth win from 19 starts on the season, 16th lifetime score, 1:53.